So picture this. It's 2 a.m. and a critical system issue has just been resolved. Services are back online, users are happy again, the immediate crisis is over. But as you breathe that sigh of relief, you can't help but wonder, could this problem have been avoided altogether? It's this question that lies at the heart of the evolution in IT operations. Now, while detecting and resolving anomalies is essential, so is proactive optimization. This is predicting and preventing issues before they impact your teams. It's about moving away from this constant firefighting to focus on smarter strategies that improve your reliability, your scalability, and your system performance all over time. Now, this transformation is powered by two key advancements: large language models, or LLMs, and AI agents. Together, they enable things like predictive insights and your dynamic system awareness and your optimization improvements. This brings together possibilities to modernize IT systems. So let's dive into how this works. At the core of proactive optimization lies predictive analytics. Now, AI agents look at melt data. So this is your metrics, your events, logs, and traces. And they analyze patterns to identify signals that could indicate future issues. For instance, imagine a service that's been running close to its resource limits for weeks. Now, a predictive system might flag this trend as at risk for service failure. And instead of waiting for the failure, the AI agent filters, inferences, finds out where to look, and then recommends adjustments like redistributing the workloads, or scaling resources, or optimizing your configurations, all to prevent the problem before it ever happens. This foresight is powered by something called curated context. The AI agent doesn't just process raw data indiscriminately. It filters for meaningful signals based on system behavior, historical trends, and real-time telemetry. So by focusing on what matters, predictive analysis avoids unnecessary noise and delivers actionable insights. So to predict and prevent issues effectively, systems need to understand how their components interact. This is where topology mapping comes in. Now, topology mapping creates a real-time dependency graph of the system, showing how applications, services, databases, and infrastructure are connected. It is also essential that hybrid data, which is often monitored by a variety of disconnected tools, is correlated. This correlated end-to-end dynamic map is essential for identifying cascading risks, for understanding the broader context of any potential issue, and for proactively avoiding IT incidences altogether. So, for example, you know, you have a web service, right? And that depends on a database. So you've got your web service up here. You have your database. Now that database, of course, we can't forget infrastructure down here. And that database is also reliant on a caching layer. So caching layer there. Now, a recent change to the caching layer could create a latency that then propagates to databases, to the web services, and throughout the environment. Now, before AI agents, it was hard to pinpoint a change event. You know, a developer might change a particular configuration without knowing the full scale of connected consequences. But AI agents have a level of visibility to move beyond isolated problem solving to this system-aware reasoning. So instead of examining each component separately, AI agents analyze how changes or failures in one area might ripple through the environment. And this deeper understanding enables smarter predictions, better root cause analysis, and more effective and focused preventative measures. Then you have large language models, or LLMs. And these bring your intelligence and adaptability to the process of proactive optimization. LLMs provide your contextual understanding. They provide your predictive reasoning. And, of course, your optimization suggestions. Let's work through each one of these. Your contextual understanding. Now, LLMs excel at interpreting unstructured data, such as logs, deployment notes, and historical incident summaries. They help AI agents contextualize and reason about the complex environments. Predictive reasoning. This is where, by analyzing historical data, LLMs help identify patterns that might not be immediately obvious otherwise. So, for example, they might detect that certain microservices, you know, they degrade under specific traffic conditions or maybe time intervals. Finally, optimization suggestions. The LLMs generate detailed recommendations for system improvements. These might include drafting runbooks for preemptive maintenance, or suggesting configuration changes, or even creating scripts to automate optimizations. Now, of course, proactive optimization isn't just about preventing the next IT issue. It's also about creating systems that get smarter and more efficient over time. This is where AI agents and continuous improvement come in. So, AI agents use every incident, every anomaly, every optimization as a learning opportunity. Here's how this learning loop works. First, you have your incident learning, or we'll just call it our observe part. So, whenever a problem occurs, the system identifies the most likely root cause, the resolution steps, and any outcomes. This creates a growing knowledge base of actionable insights. And of course, you have that pattern recognition, or we'll just call it our analyze. Analyze, and it raises the issues, right? So over time, the system can identify recurring patterns and like resource bottlenecks or inefficient configurations or common dependencies. And having analyzed and raising that issue, it can then have this automation generation or this action. It acts to remediate the issues. This remediation with AI gives more context of what the problem is and what steps are needed to reach resolution. So with that information, the AI agent can, for instance, write scripts that SREs can add to their toolkits. Then, of course, you have your optimization recommendations, or we'll just call it our optimize step. So, using these patterns, AI agents, they propose targeted improvements to prevent similar issues in the future, such as, you know, your tuning thresholds, rebalancing workloads, upgrading resources. This iterative process, so remember, it is a loop, transforms reactive systems into adaptive ones. The more data the system processes, the better it becomes at anticipating and mitigating issues proactively. So together, your LLMs and your AI agents form a powerful combination, one that blends this system-level awareness with intelligent reasoning and enables proactive workflows that continuously adapt to the needs of modern IT environments. Now, let's bring all this proactive optimization to life. So, imagine a distributed system that's managing real-time financial transactions. Traffic, of course, surges during market hours, and downtime would disrupt thousands of users. Here's how your proactive optimization workflow might unfold. First, you have your predictive analytics, right? Now, AI agents notice that a service managing transaction logs has been operating near its resource limits. Right, so you've got that melt data, right, again. And based on the historical data, one agent may predict that this service will bottleneck during the next traffic surge, and it triggers another agent to take action. So thank goodness we have our topology map, because using the system's dependency graph here, the agents identify that this service interacts with other critical components like your transaction processor or the notification system. Now you've got your agentic recommendations that come in. So remember, this is that learning loop, and your with your LLMs and your AI agents. The AI agents use the LLM and their logic loops and the tools to achieve recommendations. So a proactive remediation plan is generated. Now, this might include scaling up the logging service, or rebalancing workloads, or running a simulation to verify the changes. Finally, we get to your implementation. Now, some actions are automated, like scaling of resources, while others, such as that simulation, are supported by detailed runbooks that are generated by the LLM, but then can be executed through that manual human-in-the-loop intervention. By the time the traffic actually increases, the system is optimized and ready, ensuring smooth operations without any last-minute troubleshooting. So this proactive IT optimization represents the next step in the evolution of system management. By combining your AI agents and LLMs and techniques like your predictive analysis and your topology mapping, IT practitioners can anticipate and prevent issues before they escalate. They can build adaptive systems that get smarter with every incident, and they can focus on long-term improvements rather than reactive fixes. This approach enables teams to move beyond firefighting and create systems that are reliable and capable of scaling to meet the demands of modern technology.